I'll crush you with this copper-clad footwear.
Hey, watch it, bub! Get off!
Hey, we're inside the statue.
You know, I've lived in New York all this time, and I've never been inside this thing.
Allow me to give you the tour.
Beginning our attack run now.
Thank you. That was a little too close.
I hear you, big guy.
I am the Mind's Master. You can call me Mastermind. I have the only truly unbeatable mutant power to control your mind. A primitive mind. So easy to control.
No, you can't turn me into a monster. I won't let you.
Logan, Mastermind is making you think we're your enemies. You gotta fight back! okay. Mastermind took control of you, Logan.
Perhaps a more scientific mind will prove more controllable.
He's pulling the same stunt again. Gotta fight it, Richards!
Get back! Get away from me!
Snap out of it, Stretch!
The nuclear core.
Off with her head!
Sir, Magneto desecrated the Statue of Liberty. What is this country coming to?
Captain Rogers, I will personally oversee retrieving Lady Liberty and put her back together. You have my word.
If Magneto is involved in this thing, I'm betting he wants that nuclear core to make Asteroid M operational. Doom must be building some space-based weapon and he needs the transport. You ready, Captain?
Good to go, sir. So long as the ever-loving blue-eyed thing here will lend a hand.
Sweet Aunt Petunia, I'll lend you both hands, Cap. It's clobbering!
Not quite yet. Wait until you get there. Now get to the flight line. Black Widow has arranged transport.
Get to that plane as soon as you can. We need you to reach Asteroid M before Magneto does.
Who? What? Where? Me? I'm not doing anything. I definitely wasn't about to shred some sensitive documents in these turbines. And I certainly wouldn't be asking you to find the one very sensitive document I lost somewhere on the helicarrier tech. You can't prove anything!